just 20 years old, but Alomar was 4 days younger when he did it back in 1988.
Check swing. He went too far, and it's a strike. In the air, right center. This is mashed way back and gone. That was blasted to the moon. Make that four homers in the inning, and they tack on to their lead. It's 8-0.
That's an impressive swing of the bat to go over the wall to the opposite field gap. And you know, there are a lot of guys that just don't have the pop to do that, and probably just as many who don't have the approach either. He let that ball travel, and he got great.